Awi sila dito at makahanap sila ng oras para huminga. Yes, RSG, they're in the lead and they're doing a great job. Ang ganda na pinapakita nila, natanggal nila si Wise sa kanyang drafting pattern. Now, it's time for Blacklist International to decode kung ano ba yung ginagawa ng RSG, and Nats goes down.
Nako, nag-overstep siya doon sa area ng Blacklist. Nakuha na magandang vision. Now, it's the time na wala ang makunat sa RSG. Mukhang susugod na dito trying to set this up. Lord gagamiting pang-invite or pang-pro kung sinong gustong lumaban. Hinihintay nila mag-react ang RSG. Blacklist getting ready for this set. Ginamit ang feathered airstrike ni Aqua. Mukhang may gagawin sila ditong kakaiba. Pero now Edward using to spam. But Demon Kite mukhang manggagaling sa likod. Papasok, ginamit ang kanyang ultimate. Pero now naging defensive lang yon. But Blacklist being careful. Whoa, burst damage down to Iyak. Nung on target si Ohem, shut down ng isa. Dalawang nakuha doon and they're playing it correctly and safely.
Kitang-kita natin yung gustong gawin talaga ni Oheb during that time. Naka-ready na yung Blood Oath niya. Tapos nung nakita niya na may nakasulubog dito from the side of RSG, ginamit niya agad yung kanyang stunning effect and Aqua is down. So for RSG dito, napipilit na lang sila na sumagot sa gustong gawin ng Blacklist International.
Oh, ito na. Hinarangan na Haji. Taken down Heat with the mega kill nila bagang real manipulation bar sa depensa para ma-zone out ang kalaban nito for RSG. Hindi na nakalapit sa Lord, but now Blacklist taken down. Ang susi na hinihintay ng Blacklist na dito na. Mukhang magbabasagan na sila ngayon ng depensa butters.
And you have to see how Blacklist did that. Nung nakita nila, tatanggal nila si Nats, talagang nag-collapse na sila doon sa My Lord. Alam nila na kailangan na nila i-take yun. And tignan mo kung gaano kabilis magbago yung tide dahil doon sa pag-take ng Lord. Yes, it is an opportunity for RSG, but at the same time, we're not counting Blacklist out. That could have been the best time for RSG to end this game, pero you never ever underestimate Blacklist International, lalo na pagka-clutch moments, kasi itong mga to, meron silang clutch.
Gustong-gusto nilang signature move na to, din binagsakan mismo dito ng ultimates from Oheb. Naka-mega kill na Blacklist, initiating down now defenses ng RSG. Mga ba na Nats trying to soak up damage, pero now Blacklist nakalock na ba sa third at matatapos na ng laban na to. But now unconditionally Blacklist succeeds with their signature clutch right on point. Blacklist takes game number one.
Shot call perfect for the side of Blacklist International. Nagkaroon sila ng miscommunications, nagkaroon sila